Hello, everyone, and welcome to Monday Night. Let's do a quick two-minute update on the U.S. markets. Inside day for a lot of the major indices on Monday, so a pause day, a scratch day, a day of indecision. Yes, the VIX closed lower, new early warning signal there, but we didn't take out the previous day's low. It didn't close below the previous day's low, so I'm not overly bearish yet on the VIX, and the VIX on Tuesday we're looking for a close below 1740. Now look at the Dow Diamonds, look at the SPDR ETF for the S&P 500. We traded and closed below the lower channel line, so still in a downtrend there. Now there was a lot of undue media attention on the NASDAQ. It was the only thing that was working on Monday. Yes, it closed higher on the day, but did not take out Friday's high. So an inside day for the NASDAQ, nothing going on there. Nothing going on for the Russell 2000. The recent low is still holding, but that's probably going to get taken out on Tuesday. Inside day for consumer discretionary, inside day for consumer staples with a nice bearish reversal signal on Monday. Then we've got sharply lower prices for the energy sector, lower prices for financial services, looking to take out that recent low. Then we saw selling in healthcare, we saw selling in home builders as they continue to move lower. We saw selling in the industrials, materials were lower on Monday. And then we had an outside day for the real estate sector, which closed lower on the day. So yes, we traded through the upper channel line, but at the end of the day, we closed lower on the day. Inside day for retail. Then we've got an inside day for semiconductors, inside day for technology, inside day for transports, and an inside day for utilities. Okay, folks, that is all for today's presentation. The market did not deal us any new cards on Monday. Let's see what they deal us on Tuesday. Next time you hear my voice, I'll be talking about the Canadian market. Have a great night, and we'll talk to you again soon.